You just said. What do we? Okay, chicken. No. Oh
shoot.
We need rice on.
Oh, stupid fireballs.
Wait, look at this massive chicken breast.
Look at.
Shoot. Oh my goodness. Oh good. What?
Excuse me.
You need to put a shoot. What's going on, friendly friends? My name's GoodKhaos, and with me is
Bad Order.
Bad Order. And we're back in Overcooked. We are on level 501. Nearing the end, I assume, because this looks like we're in space on this level.
Ooh.
So whenever Bad Order decides to hit X, we will begin.
I was just listening to your melodic voice.
Melodic.
I'm done now.
Burrito! Burrito! You make steak and rice, and that is a burrito. That's how we make burritos here. Oh, you don't like being on your own.
I'm gonna get
enough for two burritos. So two burritos can be made on my side because I only have two plates. And then there's a steak. All right, it's up to you now. I will take care of the steak and the chicken burrito.
Oh. Good.
Okay. Do a steak and a chicken also, I guess.
Dang it.
I should have chopped the chicken while I waited.
Need a
that
pound
was a
of my meat. I'll just floor rice. Space floor rice.
Space floor rice is an actual thing.
And right. Floor. Okay, they'll send it over to you.
Thanks, man. All right, we're doing so good. If they only knew how bad we had just done. They do not, though. Dish. Oh, shoot.
I wish our floors were clean enough to just throw rice on the floor and then pick it up and...
It does not stop our children. Alright, then I'll send it back over to you.
Oh.
Alright, you're doing it. I'll do a chicken because we need two chickens.
I'm glad that was something because I didn't even look.
You should get more ingredients. So you
I
can
will do,
do
that.
Do whatever. Also, don't forget to wash your plates.
You don't forget to wash your plates.
I didn't.
Oh! You mean while the room is over there,
see.
I should wash my plates?
See, wifey. I mean, bad order. See, bad order. Alright, we need a steak. I can do a steak.
Oh.
Alright.
I have one handy.
If you have one ready.
It doesn't. Oh, no, I don't.
Alright, I did. Drop it. Drop it. There we go. And another rice. And drop that rice, man. Dude. Ugh, come on, guy. Turn in
wait,
the
my
chicken.
Name is Guy.
Come on, then you.
Okay, send me the room. I need to wash my plates.
Alright, hang on. Just wait for me first. Okay? Alright.
Hit me.
Do it. You got it.
Room.
It's all I grabbed two steaks.
Come on, roof. Come on, roof.
Probably doesn't matter.
Come on, roof.
Come on, roof. Come on, roof. Come on, roof.
Hello, roof.
Hello, nurse. In space. Alright, we're not so good, but we're not doing bad. We should be able to actually.
Oh, that's in everything.
I did that last time. we only have 18 seconds left, so unless.
Is there any way to separate this?
No, not that I know of. Just turn it again.
No, won't they give us negative points?
If this meat finishes up, I can maybe.
Here, have a room.
Oh, so close. Here, have a room. That 2 stars.
Yeah. Decent, respectable.
Out of this world.
Lava?
And we have a lava level now. Naturally. Alright, I'm not going to be Penny. I'm going to be Franklin.
Wanda? Is that what we call Wanda?
Wanda. Franklin and Wanda. These two chefs will rule this kitchen.
We shall rule Lava Land. Oh, what?
Nice. Alright, burrito. Alright, rice. Do you want me to do the meat? And then you just... Uh-oh.
This again. Wait, who's doing the meat? Mr. Falls a Lot?
You know it. Alright, I'll get the plates are over there.
Tortilla.
The fireball shooting. Oh my goodness.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Yeah, excuse you.
Oh, look. That's shaking. That's...
Oh, for what?
Oh, how do I get... Oh, okay.
Alright, go get that. Here, I'm gonna bring it
over.
The fire kills you. Those fireballs kill you. There's a cannon shooting fire across...
Narrow. Wait.
That's our food, yeah.
That's the thing. Okay, this is good. This is... We got one. Who are we serving here?
Satan.
Minions. You just said. But couldn't we cook our food on these fireballs is a question. What do we... Okay, chicken? No. Chicken! Oh, it needs to be chopped, huh?
Yeah.
Where's this thing?
I'll chop this, because I can navigate
this. There's
some
rice right here.
So well.
It's a plate.
Alright, I'm gonna chop this chicken now. Boom! I'm so good.
It's forcing us to go in circles like that one level where I just kept going in circles, but it wasn't forcing us to. I just was going in circles.
Alright, this is awful. Alright, so
me, fireballs.
So we need to put that there. We need to put this here. We need this rice cooked. We need another meat. Doesn't matter what we do at this point. Wait.
Plate.
Okay. Cool.
Oh,
shoot.
We need rice on this.
Yeah, there's a rice up there.
Got it. Oh.
I'm back. Oh, stupid fireballs.
Wait, wasn't this already cooked? No?
This is a steak.
Steak? I have a chicken.
Shoot. Sorry. Here.
I need the rice under that. Did I just... Nope.
No.
There. That's good.
Oh, I got it. Just in time. We don't know what we're doing.
Whoa.
You trying to kill me?
Okay, I'm going to set this
right
here.
We,
and I need the rice.
Alright, here's a plate. Use that.
No, the rice. Rice. Somebody. Where did I go? Am I...
We still have
I died.
A minute. You died. Of course you died. Alright, let's do...
Who put this pan here? Me, probably.
Shoot, we need that. Yeah. We need this rice.
There's a cooked chicken.
You're a cooked chicken. Did you take the meat with you?
I did. Let us see where
it
comes.
Why would you...
Alright,
we for sure went away. Yeah, if you fall off with food, it's gone. Alright, we need a chicken. Do another chicken. We'll... Mm-hmm. Alright, well, never mind then.
Look at this massive chicken breast.
Look at... Shoot. Oh, my goodness. Oh, good. What?
Excuse me.
Excuse you. Alright, I guess I'll make a plate, huh?
Yeah.
That is what you get. Alright, so I'm assuming we got 10 stars. 10 stars. Oh my goodness.
No.
That did not get a degree. Chef Flambe. We can actually just move on if you want. Let's move on.
Okie dokie. I Wanda, no.
Nope. I want to be...
Sweet Bangs Beth.
I want to be Sweet Bangs Beth.
Quasi.
was I. No. Oh, wait, no.
What did that do? Oh, shoot. Communication is key.
All right. Oh, wait, I give you meat. I'll put meat up here. And then you have to chop the meat. Alright, so now I'll open the door.
Oh.
And then I'm gonna do
wait,
this.
Does that work?
No. Why would you think that works?
If you put enough weight on there, wouldn't right, it open the door?
Now, we have... Yeah, just chop the meat. And then... I should have had you put rice. All right. Give me the meat. Oh, nice. Wow. Nice. All right. And then rice. I need rice. Rice is on this side. Yeah. Oh man, we got this one.
Hey, let me go. Ooh.
This one's super easy, actually. Don't forget those plates.
Plates.
Yeah. That was mine.
It's not done.
No, I was trying to be proactive.
Are these ready?
Yeah.
These plates.
You have the plates.
I put a 14 on this.
Yeah. What? It's all right. It's all right.
That must wait.
Yeah, that's fine. That's okay. Go.
Wait for a plate. Wait for a plate.
Yeah, put that rice there. Yeah, we'll just
get your plate.
Do that one. Get your plate on the mate. Blub 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 blub.
On the mate.
Date, plate. Bait, bump, bump, doop, a date.
That was lovely.
Thank you. And then, look at that. Wow. Oops. And then, you'll have to open the door for me again. Once this is done, we're just gonna wait for it. Wait for it! Alright, now, you open the door, and then I'm going to go meet. 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 And then, open the door, please. Tortilla.
Meat.
Tortilla. You're a tortilla. Tortilla. Alright, and then here we go. Boom. Alright, and then
meat.
You need to go through. Alright.
Meat.
Alright, here you go.
Sounds like meat coming without a
meat. Alright, and then we got boom. We gotta go another rice. And then you got the meat going. Wow, we're so good.
Woo-hoo.
We haven't even played this level and we're gonna 3-star it.
Here's the meat.
This is way easier.
I think you're just being conscientious, and I'm just like, doo, doo, doo. Oh, you were just holding the door open for me. Oh, the truth, gentlemen.
All right, we're just waiting.
We have plates.
Yeah.
Plates.
All right. Meat.
Who's pushing me? Thanks. Person.
Wow.
Whenever you're ready to meet
here.
Meet me in
wow, this is
Space Louie.
This is how you do this one. You're gonna have to open the door in a little bit. I'm gonna do this. Keep these flowing. Alright, and we're good.
I need a little space.
Alright, there's a steak burger. And here's there's a other burger. I will also be needing give me 4 rice.
4 nice rice.
Actually, you don't have to worry about rice at all. We're not going to make this. We did really well. If we did not 3-star it, that makes me sad.
Open door policy.
Open door. I close it on you. Ah, first try. Some levels just make sense. Then some are just evil.
Speaking of...
Lava level, these are my bane. I do not well. I'm going to be Sweet Bang's Beth again. She worked out well for me.
Quasi was
a pirate. Yow! Oh, shoot. What is going on here?
I'm going to pound on this chicken.
There you go. All right.
We're going to do that.
Nice.
Oh, the meat is still on there. You can get it.
Okay, well, maybe. I need a. You need to put a.
Tortilla.
Shoot. Oh no, my meat's still on there too. But mine's cooking. You just got rid of an entirely
It was so beautiful.
If we can get one star, we're done with this
level.
You
mean one burrito? If we can get one burrito?
Yeah, if we can get one burrito. we just need a cooked rice and we have a burrito.
Does the pot come back?
Yeah. Wow, we're so good at this.
I was... Oh, no.
What's with this side food?
I need a plate, I got a plate. We got two done.
I am not cooking chicken.
You are good.
Nope.
I need a... I didn't see what just happened.
It went gone.
Oh, that's all right.
6 seconds after you fall from the lava. Opposite of polar bear.
Take that joke. That sucked. No stars.
Aww.
Fortunately for us, no one will see that no star run. Oh no, that's gonna start a fire. That's gonna burn. No, boss. No, boss. Not like this. Oh. Jeez sake.
Wait. Am I on it?
Riding along, singing my song.
No. Start that.
Okay. I'm going to start with this chicken that I've started with 4 times.
We are not good.
Wait. I just jumped in on your meat.
What is going on with that rice?
The rice is to the side, just like your other meat over here.
Got that one. Perfect.
Can you get this? Can you get that?
Yeah, but it's not done.
Oh, I was just trying to keep it from burning.
You're a little bit...
Now it's done.
That rice is done. You're gonna wanna go
get that.
Get
that? Can you reach that?
Yeah. You gotta quit hitting that, hitting the table. Alright, I need a... Wow! How did that work? Alright, I need a tortilla. You almost got that fire out. How do we start a fire off again already?
Burn help? What did you say you needed from me?
A tortilla.
Raw meat?
Raw meat.
Tortilla.
For Pete's sake, man! Alright, it's gonna come around. No, alright, we're good. We're good. I got that. Well, now, what kind of burrito do I need? Do that.
One that gets us out of this level. There's a tortilla there.
That gets us out of this level, yes.
I'm just gonna.
Alright, that's fine. I need some cooked... Oh, there's a cooked steak I can just...
Yeah, this is cooked steak.
Alright, so give me 2 more tortillas, and if we can cook 3 meats somehow.
What?
Ooh. Yeah, alright, so then we need... What do we need? We need another tortilla. Nice. Perfect. Piece of meat. That's what she calls me. Alright, if we can get one more, I think.
Oh.
Alright, uh-oh. That's not good. Alright. We're gonna put that there. We're gonna put this rice here. It doesn't matter if we don't finish any other. We can do it. We can do this. I do it. That's what she said.
There we go. On my way. See you later. I'm leaving this level. Nope. I'm going around the circle.
Oh, we got this. We got...
No pressure.
We're gonna mediocrity it!
Go for a ride.
screw you level.
I did not set myself on fire.
Yeah, it's not quite as... What? We're even mediocrity. We nailed it.
Apparently?
We did so well.
Oh.
That, folks, is how you three-star that. I'm going to be Pablo again. But no, we didn't suck. We got 3 stars. We did so well.
Space lava. Heaven, hell.
That is what it is. That's an analogy. This whole game is an analogy for salvation. Uh-oh. I can't do... Hand me onion.
Where do I hand you an onion?
That's an excellent question. Hit that button.
We'll just...
Oh, no.
Oh.
All right, put...
Wait, I'll send it back and I'll throw all the food. I'll throw a bunch
onions
of food.
And tomatoes.
Opals and tomatoes.
Yeah. And just do 3 onions. Because this sucks. Oh, all right, so here's what you do. And then you send...
Oh, the pot's on my side.
Yeah, so you...
You'll send the done ones.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Yeah, and then hit the button. All right, this sucks. Hit both of them over here. Oh, actually, that's a good idea. Do that. Do what you're doing.
Oh.
You were right. There we go. Boom. There we go. Boom.
Who are we serving? Wait, you're supposed to send me chop stuff.
Well, yeah, no, fill that one up with mushrooms.
Because
what I'm going to do is... All right, then send that back over.
People need to donate more to the space program because apparently...
Send that back over. Send that back... Too many mushrooms. No, that's all right, though. Oh, I should have... All right, I'll send you plates in this one.
I should send you the pots.
All right, I'm gonna send you the plates. All right, and then I need one more mushroom. I can't get over there because there's so many. All right, there you go, boom. And then you have plates now, so you can turn your plates into stuff. Yeah, I guess you can. Nice.
No, I think I should send you the pots.
No.
You should
no,
fill them.
No, that's... No. No, what? No.
Doing it.
No. No, why are you... This is what I deal with.
Why are there all these mushrooms?
I don't know.
Where are your chopped tomatoes?
There's one. There's 3. I am not the one that is... All right. And then send that one back over. Grab the plate. Or not.
I can wash this one. I'm just going to wash this same one.
Oh, you did send me the pot. All right, whatever. That actually is not a bad idea, though. That actually seemed to work pretty well.
Oh, I could do tomatoes. Seriously.
All right, here we go. Go. You have your soup is ready. And then we've stopped being funny. Now we're just trying really hard.
You
sent over the chop. All right, so you now have enough mushrooms.
You're putting them in a pot for me. Oh, I have both pots.
Yeah.
Dang it.
Yeah, no. Nice try. You now have enough mushroom for 2 soup.
Oh, shoot.
Wait, send over one of the things. I have an idea. Alright. Oh, yes, you can do it. I knew you could.
Hi, honey. Are you just going to take over now?
we got this. We can do 2 mushroom. We will not have an order for 2 mushroom, though.
Ow. Go back to your side.
I'm taking over. Isn't this the dishwashing station?
Yeah, that plate is stuck. I don't quite know what's going on with that plate.
That's too bad.
Oh, that. Wait, you sent that plate back over? Or did you just send that plate back over?
Alright, send me over. Send me over!
Toss me. I have to get rid of this mushroom.
Well, this has been interesting. To say
the least. We got a couple.
Alright,
wait, all right, is this cooked? Yes.
There you go.
Oh.
There's that plate for you.
Oh, no, I can wash this one, right?
It's too bad that it's broken, though.
Complete.
Maybe if we get 2 stars, 90, that's a lot. 90, that's not even like we did bad. That's
tomato.
Perfect is what that
and
was.
And we hold our breath.
Oh! Whoa! New chef.
Hmm.
What's the Goonies? Chunk. Not Chunk. Chunk?
There is a Chunk in Goonies.
No, no, not the kid, the... What? Oh, I'm not the only one that forgets. We'll call him Chunk then, because that's the only name I can remember. I'm gonna be Chunk. Look, it's me. No beard. Doesn't work. Gosh, this one is long. That's what she said.
Did I?
Brutal.
Okay.
Alright,
we got
open
these,
up the door. Open
we
up
got
the
these
door. Open
conveyor
up.
Belts. Love our conveyor belts.
Alright, what do you do in
I
this?
I chop.
Oh, conveyor belt.
Then you cook.
Conveyor belt. Go to the conveyor belt. This sucks. Alright, go to the conveyor belt again. Alright, then.
Go to the conveyor belt again. It's not a short conveyor belt like last time.
Well, then, what? You shoot. How do you get those to me?
You go there. Then you step there. Then I go.
Oh.
Drop.
Oh, this sucks.
Drop.
This is stupid.
Drop.
Alright,
then
I drop those on the conveyor, but yeah.
Here's.
I got it. I got it.
Maybe you should send me the pot.
I got it. You can't cook it.
I know, but I can send you the pot.
All right. I should have sent you the mushrooms. All right. Open the. Open my door. All right. Here's the pot. Oh wait. Here's a plate.
Well, I don't want the pot now. Oh.
Boom. Done. Food. Just put that somewhere. Then I'm gonna give you some mushrooms.
One
done. All right. And then I guess I just wait.
Oh, okay.
These feel like these levels are getting so much more difficult.
Convoluted.
Like with two people, man. Like
you have the washer, so I guess.
Like we're gonna get more than 3 done.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
Apparently, that's.
Oh,
so,
I almost chopped
off. Should
I
send? Okay.
Yeah, just send them all down.
I'm gonna send you the doity plate too. Doity plate.
Chop, go, go, go.
That's my zoom noise.
I know. Like bad guy zoom?
And we're in space, no. Horrible names.
Cisco did so good at naming.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let me through now.
Nope. Oh, I really wish you could stack onions too.
Alright, and here is done soup. If we can get 2 stars...
Let me do this first.
Yeah. We're not gonna even get 2 stars. Sheesh.
I do not like this one. Boop. Hey.
Sheesh. We got a star. We're done. We're moving on. Not doing that level again.
Whoop. House.
We made it.
Is there going to be a fire person in here this time?
I hope there's...
A little...
Well, it was the last level.
Fire cannon? Well, there already was a fire.
The haunted guy. You
oh,
suck.
Yeah,
you did it! Wonderful
hey,
work!
Oh,
the beast is stirring, and you are ready to take on the final trials. Each realm now has one final challenge, which must be conquered. Best is kitchens, and you will be ready to take on the beast. Good luck, small friends. You are a hairy ball sack that makes people cry. Well, friendly friends, this has been us playing Overcooked. If you enjoyed yourself, please hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please do them down below. Or if you just want to say hi, you can do that below as well. And as always, have a wonderful rest of your day.
Bye.
Bye. The fireball shooting. Oh my goodness.
Excuse me. You just said.
All right, here's a plate. Here's that.
No, the rice. Somebody, where did I go? Am I?
We still have
I died.
Ah! Did you take the?